Spring is on the way. It's getting warmer and warmer. Then it's time to clean the paddock. It cannot look like this. Microorganisms can start to grow in this, and we don't want the horses to consume that.